that 10 years to come, you can also be a daughter. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
So make sure from now you are in class 5, class 6. This is class 4 here.
Yes.
Okay. And class 4. Very soon you'll be in DHS. And very soon you'll be writing your BEC. You see? So you have to start doing the little things that will make you ready for GHS. Then when you're in GHS, you have to do the things that should make you ready for SHS. You get it? Do some of you here know the secondary school, the senior secondary school you want to go? Which senior secondary school you want to go? Have you thought about it? Yes? What SHS do you want to do? Yes, you.
St. Paul's.
Nice. You? Somebody raised his hand. You? Yes. Menu? School. Do you know that school? Oh, okay. Yes, you. What?
Okasektek.
Okay. Who else? Who else can tell me the school you want to go? She wants to go. You. I'm talking to you. What's your name? Martha. Okay. Which school do you want to go to? Which school do you